Jude Fawley, I'm your cousin, Sue Bridehead.
Hello.
Hello. Tell me some more about my cousin.
Oh, he's a scholar, a true scholar.
He's a sinner.
And why is that? Oh, lovely.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Does it frighten you?
No. Not afraid of any man.
Why not?
Because no man will touch a woman unless she invites him to. If you never say it or look it, he'll never come. You're the timid sex.
I've always noticed something extraordinary between the two of you. I kept telling myself it was because you were cousins, but it's more than that.
It's going to be like this everywhere we go. As soon as people find out we're not married,
we'll move on. We'll move somewhere where nobody knows us. If they find out, we'll move on again. And again. And again. As long as it takes for the world to change.